Why would mere mental detainees require the presence of not only the food, but the...
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love?
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble?
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown. Take cover! Let's get to work.
Fuck off, you!
Target down!
Let's reload.
We're clear.
Move up.
Get out of here! Find some weapons! You two! Get your asses over here! I need help! Come on!
Go!
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
A rifle would be more appropriate.
Shit!
Bloody hell! Stop it!
Escapees down!
More escapees coming from the alley.
Enemy down.
The blocks coming at us. Tiny piece of shit.
Escapee neutralized.
Street clear. There are more in the courtyard.
It's on the stairs!
Well, shit!
I need to reload! Oh, damn!
Door. I can hear more commotion inside. Hurry. More bedlamites inside. Stunned. Take the shot.
Izzy! Are you all right?
Damn it!
Oh, God. They're slaughtering them. Ready?
Just get rid of this scum. Smoke grenades.
Right. Be down. There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it. We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning. Ladies first.
Quiet.
You think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk? Huh? Say no more.
JP neutralized.
Room clear.
Yourself.
Escapee neutralized. You two.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Raffaette is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city he won't try to seduce? Well, he's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette.
Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis. Your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
No, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
personal. Strange. Let's go.
It's about time.
Marquis, you and Lady Grain take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
Oui, monsieur.
Sir.
Air Command to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.
Headway. I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle, but I have not met any resistance yet.
I'd beat you here. Remember, youth always prevails.
Location.
My route is blocked. It may take me some time to reach him.
Yeah.
Monsieur!
What happened?
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Igraine, I need your arc gun. I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood.